Welcome to the flight deck. Senior First Officer Daniel. In the cabin, we'll get four very lovely people looking after you this morning. In charge, we'll get the stunning Liana. And she's very ably assisted by that handsome Azrael, the gorgeous Yulin, and this also equally handsome Aaron. Very shortly, the stunning Liana and the beautiful cabin crew are going to be showing you a safety demonstration. I ask that you pay close attention to this, even if you are a frequent flyer, because some aircraft are different from others. Flight time today is expected to range of 3 hours and 40 minutes, covering 1,500 nautical miles, or approximately 2,700 kilometers, hopefully reaching initial cruising altitude of 35,000 feet. Weather en route generally expected to be good, however, chances of showing a few clouds around the place, so if you are seated, I ask to set for your seatbelts fastened just in case of any unexpected turbulence. Just as a reminder, Tiger is a no-smoking airline. Daniel's going to be doing the flying for you this morning up to Hong Kong, and he'll get back to you before top of descent with some updated weather information. In the meantime, please sit back, relax, and enjoy yourself. Goodbye.
From using the ladder choice. If you are planning with the infant, kindly see the infant on your left if it's about fastened. If you are looking for more leg room, there are a few seats available in rows 1, 12 and 13 that you can upgrade for a small fee. Do let us know if you are interested in making this upgrade. Thank you. Cabin crew down by 7 bags.
Level
And in about 1 minute, we will be commencing our descent for Hong Kong International Airport, traveling towards the northeasterly direction at a speed of 100 kilometers an hour. And subjected to any air traffic control delay, we are scheduled to touch down 20 minutes ahead of schedule for this morning. And we are about 160 nautical miles currently from the airport. And just a quick update on the weather in Hong Kong for this morning, looking at partly cloudy skies with a surface temperature of 29 degrees Celsius and a visibility of 10 kilometers right down on the runway surface. There's no local time change between Singapore and Hong Kong. Time check now is at 9:18 in the morning. For those of you who are returning, I welcome you home. And for those of you who are on holidays, happy holidays. On behalf of my crew, I would like to thank you for flying with TigerAir, and we definitely hope to see you again soon. Cabin crew, please prepare the cabin for arrival. Thank you.
Complete your immigration forms before arrival and to have them ready for inspection.